Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Want to move your Steam games to another PC? Or save them before a Windows reinstall? Here's how to do it without re-downloading everything. Open Steam and go to your library. Right-click any game, select Properties, and on the left side menu, click on Installed Files. Click on Backup Game Files. You need to create one folder for these backup files, so I will just create it on my desktop. I will name it Backup. Now, click here on Browse. Find and select that folder you created and hit Create Backup. Steam will create a neat backup you can restore later. No bandwidth needed. When you're ready to restore, click up here on Steam, select Restore Game Backup, and point it to your saved files. To do that, click here on Browse, find that backup folder you created earlier, select it, and then click on Restore Backup. Mine is grayed because I didn't create it, but you will be able to select it. It's that easy. After Steam finishes, your game will be restored. No downloads, no wasted time. And that's it for this video. If it helped you, please hit that like button and consider to subscribe with the bell on for more useful Steam tips and tricks. Until next time, stay safe, happy gaming, and I'll see you all.